ये पल तो कितना है सुहाना, देखो तोहफा हमारा, देखो दूसरी तुमको खुशियाँ, हंसते रहना तो हमेशा यही दिल की है आशा, सपना पूरा हो तुम्हारा सुनो ना, ये दिन हो मुबारक तुझे प्यारा दिन, हाँ जन्मदिन तेरा प्यारा दिन।
मैंने मैंने हैप्पी रिटर्न्स ऑफ द डे। मुझे तुम्हारी एक बात बहुत अच्छी लगती है कि तुम हंसते रहते हो और हंसाते रहते हो। गॉड ब्लेस यू। जन्मदिन की हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं। थैंक यू, बाय।
नमस्कार अमित लोया अवरे, जन्मदिनद हार्दिक शुभाशयगळु।
हाय अमित, हैप्पी बर्थडे टू यू। मे गॉड ब्लेस यू। मे ऑल योर ड्रीम्स कम ट्रू। और कभी भी हंसते रहो और मुस्कुराते रहो, दूसरों को भी हंसाते रहो।
हेलो अमितना, विश यू वेरी वेरी हैप्पी बर्थडे।
जय शिवनारायण। अमित को जन्मदिन की हार्दिक हार्दिक बधाई एवं अखिल कोटि ब्रह्मांड नायक लक्ष्मी नारायण भगवान से हम प्रार्थना करते हैं कि आपका जीवन मंगलमय हो, यही हमारी कामना है। जय शिवनारायण।
हाय अमित, अ वेरी वेरी हैप्पी बर्थडे टू यू। मे ऑल योर ड्रीम्स कम ट्रू एंड यू लिव अ वेरी वेरी लॉन्ग लाइफ। बी हैप्पी, स्टे ब्लेस्ड, एंजॉय योर डे एंड हैव अ ब्लास्ट। बाय बाय।
अमित अन्ना, मेनी मेनी हैप्पी रिटर्न्स ऑफ द डे। हैव अ नाइस डे।
तेरी मेरी दोस्ती, तेरी मेरी दोस्ती।
हाय अमित, हैप्पी बर्थडे, विशिंग यू ऑल सक्सेस, हैप्पीनेस एंड गुड हेल्थ। एंजॉय।
Two little words so pleasant to say, specially for you on your special day. Happy birthday.
किसी के हाथ में हीरा, किसी के कान में हीरा, मुझे हीरे से मतलब क्या, मेरा तो यार है हीरा। यारों ने मेरे वास्ते क्या कुछ नहीं किया, यारों ने मेरे वास्ते क्या कुछ नहीं किया, सौ बार शुक्रिया, सौ बार शुक्रिया।
हाय अमित, मैंने मैंने हैप्पी रिटर्न्स ऑफ द डे, हैप्पी बर्थडे।
हाय अमित, आई फील सो लकी टू हैव यू एज माय फ्रेंड। आई विश योर बर्थडे विल बी एज स्पेशल एज यू। May all of your dreams comes true. Thanks for being such a lovely friend to me. जीवन के रास्ते हमेशा गुलजार रहे, चेहरे पर आपके सदा मुस्कान रहे, देता है दिल यह दुआ आपको, जिंदगी में हर दिन खुशियों की बहार रहे। Wish you a happy, healthy and rocking birthday.
दोस्तों, ये दिल तुम्हारे प्यार का मारा है।
Many many happy returns of the day, Amit. दुआ करता हूँ तुम्हारा बर्थडे हंसी से, खिलखिलाहट से भरा हो,
enjoy every moment of your life. दुआ करता हूँ कि तुम्हारा जन्मदिन मीठे पलों से भरा हो और ऐसी बेहतरीन यादें बने जो हमेशा तुम्हारे साथ हो. May all your dreams and wishes come true. I hope you have a fantastic day and a year to come. All the best for your future endeavor. Happy birthday from my entire family.
Hey, hi Amit. Wish you a very happy birthday. We both share the birthday in the same month as well as in the same year. So it's kind of, you know, very special for me. And thanks Apna Bhabhi for asking for a birthday testimonial. And definitely, you know, I'll try to do my best in putting briefly about my journey with Amit up till now. So my journey with Amit began almost 22 years ago when we both met at a birthday celebration of one of our close common friend. In fact, credit goes to her for sowing the seeds of our friendship. And from then onwards, it's been an uninterrupted journey. You know, we both have been together in the thicks and thins of our life up till now. In fact, we chose the same option for our career, which is a CA course. We studied together. We attended the exams together, however, in different centers. We cleared the course also together. So that way, Amit has been quite special for me. He's more than a friend, in fact. He's a brother. So I would call Amit as an Ajatashatru because, you know, he has only friends and he's a friend of all. So I don't remember or I don't recollect anybody or anybody becoming his enemy or he becoming anybody's enemy. So, you know, he has friends for different walks of life and different aspects of life. You know, good going, Amit, till now. So during our college days, he struggled a lot, you know. He took care of his business, so he attended classes, right? He was good at studies, he was good at sports, right? And in fact, he tried to be a perfectionist in whatever he did. So, you know, that quality of Amit has never let him down in any aspect of life, you know. Always he wanted to be a winner, okay? And he is a very challenging personality. So with his towering personality, right, he has always occupied a very prominent position wherever he has gone, okay? He never relied on the legacy. So he had built his own, you know, kingdom, and he has grown from strength to strength on his own abilities. Like, you know, during our BCom days, when myself, Amit, Ritesh, Purushottam, we all used to attend, you know, two colleges, one for the normal BCom course and another for the so-called foundation course, CA foundation course, right? So we all, you know, attend the classes together, and he was the favorite of all the teachers there, okay? So you know, his interaction with the teacher who used to teach us the law course, law studies, right? It was the best. It was worth remembering that two on aspects of, you know, contract law. So it was very funny. It was very funny to, you know, see that, how both used to interact. So while we both struggled to clear CA for some time, but his never losing attitude, right, it made him to never give it up, okay? So he ultimately, you know, with his sheer hard work, so he cleared it. He did not give it up. But after that, you know, it is just a journey where he never looked back. So he kept on, you know, growing from strength to strength again. Amit is a jack of all and master of all, okay? So he is a very nice son, very good brother, very helpful brother, very good husband, a very good father, I would say, and a very great friend to all his friends, okay? He's a jack of all and a master of all, always. So I'm sure Amit will keep exploring different areas, avenues for his growth. He'll keep meeting different people. He'll keep inspiring them, right? And he'll keep taking care of his family well, okay? The way he did all along. I'm sure he will keep doing the great things. So, but he is much capable of what, much more capable than what he's doing. So he can get into the areas of, you know, the public, I would say politics. Okay, so he can definitely excel in that area. We need good leaders. He can be a very great leader. Okay, so all the very best, Amit. So we definitely will be in touch going forward. So do take care, stay healthy, stay safe. See you, and wish you a very happy birthday once again, and many, many more returns of such day in better times. Thank you.
It's your birthday. Happy birthday. It's your birthday.
ना आसमान से टपके हो ना ऊपर से गिराए गए हो, आजकल कहाँ मिलते हैं तेरे जैसे दोस्त, तुम तो ऑर्डर देके बनाए गए हो. आई विश यू अ मेनी हैप्पी बर्थडे अमीजान. आई थैंक गॉड टू हैव अ सच अ वंडरफुल फ्रेंड इन माई लाइफ विथ सो मेनी मेमोरीज एंड फन वी हैड इन अवर पास्ट एंड एक्सपेक्ट वी विल हैव मोर इन अवर फ्यूचर. गॉड ब्लेस यू, टेक केयर. I wish you again. Enjoy your day.
ओए अमित, वैसे तो तू बहुत बदमाश है, लेकिन है हमारे दिल का खास है. I'm so happy to have you in life. You're one of my finest and the closest friend and my brother. Wishing you a very, very, very happy birthday. Enjoy it to the fullest. वैसे भी तूने अभी ऑफिस घर में शिफ्ट कर दिया है, तो बस घर में राम, गली में जाना ही नहीं, घर का ही राम और घर में ही श्याम. एंजॉय योर बर्थडे मैन, लव यू सो मच.
यारी है ईमान मेरा, यार मेरी जिंदगी. यारी है ईमान मेरा, यार मेरी जिंदगी. अमित भोसड़ी का हैप्पी बर्थडे.
हैप्पी बर्थडे भैया.